Dr. Olivia, Harold Hockenberry in bed 13 says his elbow is starting to...